I'm passionate about food. I mean, I live for food. I mean, I don't, you know, eat to live, I live to eat. That is so true for me. You don't have that mindset of where you're like, oh, I shouldn't eat that, or oh, I can't have that. I can still, you know, it gives you control. It knows that your body can only eat so much.